This is the second time watching the ones in my window now for fun
Africa.
It's all right. Don't do. You can't live like that. This is the second time I watching the ones in my. You didn't verify. But then you go out, you sell the out, and get the out, you find out on your free.
Nipa na ebi ana asamna wusu ebi ana wanti afya. Nipa na o accuse uno ebi ana onu aso na akachi ubi. Ebi nipa na akachi amina onu aso na akachi ubi sa wu. Ola ene break you. Aha.
Okay. Ubi atro adiye wo social media. It's a narrative. Yeah, what you say ni? Not you ni mami. Say me pa ma the boys no no muga watin bidi. After the police came out to rubbish a plan against the deputy CA chief of staff, Charles Nitekotigo marshaled troops. Charles Nitekotigo marshaled his Facebook troops to insult and attack a plan. A plus then sent the recording conversation to Charles Nitekotigo to let him understand that it was arranged between the police and him to bury the matter. He told Charles to call off his Facebook ask Hami from insulting him. Charles then leaked the tape on his 25-member WhatsApp platform. One of the MPP guys on the platform also sent the tape to Kasapa FM. Why he did that, nobody can tell. Nana Hesi Ujiri and Sami Aoku had to plead with A Plus to keep silence when the thing came out. So that the tape was leaked by an MPP guy. This is somebody's post on Facebook.
Hey, why is that post on?
Yes, then you hear me, Paku Alute.
Ah, yes, I'm going to wow them by MPP, no?
Good.
I'm going to wow them by MPP, no? Hey, so, someone like
hello?
Yes. Hello? Yes. Ah, okay. MPP, I'm going to wow them by MPP, no?
And I'm going to say, I'm going to give you some 5 years money, and you're going to give
you some money. Oh, lying, yeah. Okay, I'm going to give you some money.
Abraham Ferguson, the actual Abraham, yeah, Abraham Ferguson.